Good day, everyone. You are welcome to Geojay GIS Solution. I am Emmanuel Adaviruku. Today, I want to show you how to move point features easily in QGIS. Please remember to subscribe to this channel. Thank you. So let's go to QGIS interface. So in QGIS, I have this data point feature, Enugu towns and Enugu boundary. So let's assume you want to move this point feature. Let's say you want to move one of them from here to another place. Maybe you want to adjust it, you want to move it to its appropriate locations. So how can you do that? That is exactly what I want to show you. To do that, go to that layer and put it in editing mode. Click on toggle editing to put it in editing mode. Then once it's in editing mode, go to edits, click on edits and click move features. Click on move features. So let's assume you want to move this very point. You want to move it to this place. So you click on that features you want to move. Click it. So it has picked it. So you move to where you want to move it to and you drop it there by clicking. Click. You can see it has moved it. So let's say you want to move this also to this place. You place your console here, click and move to the place and drop it. So this is how to move point features easily in QGIS. Please remember to subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching this video.